There's a New Hampshire liquor and wine outlet just up the street. You can see it right there, the sign. It's like right outside the store. They're like, hey, go get that over there, but then come get arrested over here.
Hello, Derek. Hello. Hello.
I think it may have been no intention of that. Hello, Derek. It doesn't mean like he was being arrested and like dropped his phone and like wanted me to listen in, but I don't think he would have called me if that was the case. He would have called 4-4-1.
one to go to Gibbs or something.
I tried James a second ago, the first one. Alright, I'm thinking I may go like further up there. You can either stay back here, like you can stay with me, or do you
just have it.
Okay. One thing that's good though is if we have you have a camera, I have a camera, so we have coverage of each other.
But scary.
I'm gonna stay like, you know, to the right. Just,
I'm gonna go with you.
Okay.
I don't trust these people.
Water.
Huh?
Easy water.
Okay, sure. I can do that too. I see stuff like that too.
Well, you can save your battery. I don't know if we need too many ground shots.
Oh, wait, you're right.